Kenya, Nairobi National Park, rolling hills, wild animals, families and their farms. But one predator threatens to destroy it all. Lions hunt cattle under the cover of night and threaten the community. But these lions are endangered and they need to be protected too. A 13-year-old boy is determined to help. He studies, he tinkers, lights, solar panels. He invents a solution. How did one boy's project help his people and save animals? Find out. Read A Kenyan Teen's Discovery, Let There Be Lights to Save Lions by Nina Gregory.